12 years is a really long time to be doing anything. So this must be the longest association any photographer has had with a particular campaign. And I had an idea 12 years ago about doing something like this. I am really grateful that the UB Group and Dr. Malia have backed it with everything. I saw it as a simple thing where, you know, you would do a cross between Pirelli and Sports Illustrated kind of calendars, and where I didn't have to answer to any art directors. It went straight to one person who was in charge. But I think one of the things that's really exciting for us always is the Kingfisher calendar is seen as a springboard for new talent. And in the past, we've had Katrina Kaif, Yana Gupta, Pia Trivedi, Deepika Padukone, you know, and Isha Gupta, Nargis Fakhri, Angela Johnson, who've been part of the calendar, and I've had a spotlight on them. So this year we were in the Philippines, in the islands of Boracay and Cebu. Boracay, in fact, has been voted the second best beach in the world.
I think beauty is in the eye of the beholder. We're here in bikinis. The calendar is there for you to see us in bikinis. So we decided to do something different that catches the eye. And I think that Anita Dongre is somebody who knows how to do Indian, but with a Western touch to it. Most beautiful beaches in the world. So it was a really great experience to be there.
Yeah, it's a matter of great pride and satisfaction because it's something that every girl in India wants to be a part of. Kingfisher always has the best faces and the hottest bodies of the country. So it's a treat to watch, even as an outsider, how the entire shoot goes on. And to be a part of something so elite and so prestigious. And now I come here and I look at our pictures, you know, put up on hoardings, and it just makes me so happy, and I'm really excited because finally all the effort comes down together this one day.
Of unveiling the 2014 Kingfisher calendar.